Double L.
Yo.
Mrs. B, the B boy. Yeah. Go ahead, take it, man. Do what you do.
Yo. This is word of style, G boy beats philosophy, making and breaking prophecies, cut them up in isosceles, two fly astronomy, shoe fly, don't bother me, mix rap and R&B, bone thugs and harmony, pardon me, I'm kicking the wicked at six spittings, cause a lot of you rappers are dumber than Chris Griffin, leave your ligaments on the floor with six kittens, to beat the rest of you with a hammer and six midgets, run up in your house in the middle of Thanksgiving, eat up everything and make everyone do dishes, I ain't super rich, but I'm gifted and sick with it, but making it a stress cause no one's seeing the vision. So man, I'm about to quit. I'm kidding, I'm in it, long as I'm living. I'm hitting the competition with these verbal calisthenics. I'm dreaded like Armageddon. The pen is a lethal weapon. It favors a Smith and Wesson. You drown in Ocean 11. People say I'm a blessing. I'm closer to my profession than I was recently guessing. Wasn't born to win, but was born to make a difference. I'm kicking that raw style. You sucking like Maggie Simpson. And I wasn't from the trap, but coming from hard living. I only spit facts and crack from hard lyrics. I ain't trying to gain fame from stacks and frog gimmicks. Hear more of that in rap than frogs ribbit. I'm timid and mad enough to shoot y'all. Your girlfriend came to my house and blew my roof off, and all she wants to do is get it in like a shoehorn. So I'ma slam dunk and leave her slimy like a newborn. And if you have a problem, I'ma kick you in the shin guard. Cause nowadays people want my data like a SIM card. Do it for hip hop, cause the industry needs more. And if you can't fade it, then why'd you listen to me for? It's B-Boy.